Hey everyone, today I'm going to explain what is Mega and we are going to do analysis on Mega by using Power BI. So our contents are first I'm going to explain what is Mega, then we are going to understand and reprocess our data set. After that, we are going to solve some problems and create our dashboard. And finally, I'm going to explain what are the key features and what insights we gained. So first, what is Mega? Mega National Rural Employment Guarantee Act guarantees 100 days of annual wage employment to rural households in India to enhance livelihood security and promote sustainable development. Second, we are going to pre-process and understand our data set. Our data set has following columns. Now, to pre-process our data set, first we are going to see if our data set has any null values, any duplicates, or is there any inaccuracy in our data set. So you can see that this table shows that there is no error, no empty values, or no, you can say that no null values in our data sets, and there is no inaccuracy in our data set, so there is no need to pre-process our data set. Our third task is to solve some problems and make dashboard. Our problem one was to see how effective is Mega in providing employment opportunities to rural household. So you can see that there are 18 million plus active workers in West Bengal and 53% employment rate. So is there any regional disparities in the implementation and outcomes of the scheme? Below bar chart, approved labor in some regions is very low than other regions. For example, in Andhra Pradesh, there are 200 million approved labor, while in Goa, there is only 1 million approved labor. There are some other factors in regional disparities. For example, you can see that the total household completed and the total household worked on this scheme, their difference is very large. This pie chart shows that the total household worked is approximately 46 million, while the household completed that 100 days of wage employment is very little. There are some other factors like the difference between the job cards issued and the active cards are very high, like 156 million job cards were issued, but only 97 million active cards. So our third problem is what is the utilization of the allocated budget and how does it correlate with the employment generation? So for this, I made the below congested bar charts. Now we are going to see what key insights we gained. So problem four was to see what key factors contribute to the completion of Mega works and are there any roadblocks to its success? You can see that there is 65% employment rate and average employment days were 31. Key factors contributing to the completion of Mega works include effective budget utilization, active worker engagement, and administrative efficiency, while roadblocks include budget misallocation, low worker participation, and administrative inefficiencies. So our last problem is to tell, can data-driven insight guide policymakers and administrators in optimizing the scheme's impact? Yes, data-driven insights can guide policymakers by revealing that those states with over 80% budget utilization and high worker active worker engagement show up to 50% high completion rates, identifying areas needing resource reallocation and efficiency improvements. Thanks for watching.